Hi, welcome to Tradutex Portuguese Lessons.
On this video, we are going to talk about the possessives in Portuguese, os possessivos, and we're going to focus on the English possessive my. So let's first see how this word my works in English. We can say, for instance, my son. But we will use exactly the same word to say my daughter, my sons, or my daughters. So in English, it's not too complicated. We have one word, even if the following word is masculine, feminine, or masculine plural, or feminine plural. Well, in Portuguese, it's slightly different. We have actually four possibilities to translate the English word my. We can say o meu, a minha, os meus, as minhas. So let's have a look at the same exact examples we've seen before. My son is o meu filho. My daughter, a minha filha. My sons, or it could also be in Portuguese, my children, os meus filhos, and only my daughters, as minhas filhas. So as you can see, we change the possessive according to the following word. And another thing we do it differently is we always have in front of the possessive the article, the definite article, o, a, os, as. I will repeat the examples. O meu filho, a minha filha, os meus filhos, as minhas filhas. So let's have a look at a few more examples. So let's think, if in English we say my house, to be able to translate in the correct way the expression my house, we need first to know how to say house in Portuguese. In Portuguese, house is casa. You can see casa ends with an A. It's a feminine and singular word. So if I want to say my house, I say a minha casa. A minha casa. Everything goes feminine and singular. A minha casa. So let's say we want to translate my car. So again, the first thing we have to think about is how to say car in Portuguese. In Portuguese we say carro. Carro. As you can see, carro ends with an O. So it's a masculine and singular word. So it's not possible, for instance, to say a minha carro. That will be a mistake. So what we should do, we should say o meu carro. So if carro, it's singular and masculine, the possessive my should be translated with o meu carro. The same logic if we need to translate my houses. So we've seen before casa, it's house. Houses is casas, casas, with as at the end. A because it's feminine, s because it's plural. So if I need to say my houses, I say as minhas casas. As minhas casas. Finally, let's think how to say my cars. So we've seen before, we say carro for car. The plural is carros. O-S at the end. Carros. O because it's masculine, S because it's plural. If I need to say my cars, I should say os meus carros. So everything now, it's masculine and plural. Os meus carros. Os meus carros. So just a quick exercise for you to see if you understand everything. Let's think about the word father. In Portuguese, the word father is pai. It's obviously a masculine word and it's also a singular word, pai. So let's try to think how to say in Portuguese my father. I will give you the four possible options. Would it be o meu pai, or a minha pai, os meus pai, or as minhas pai? Obviously, only one is correct. So if I already know that pai, it's a masculine singular word, okay, so we should say o meu pai. All the others were incorrect.
Obrigada. Thanks for watching.